everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what's going to happen on Generation the Legacy from the 26th to the 30th of July 2021 on Monday. Zondiwe pleads with her daughter not to do something she will regret. Mazwi is more determined than ever after his latest setback. Obi has her own special way to extract the information she needs on Tuesday. Tracy talked too soon and ended up with the egg on her face. Spare's longing for intimacy finally gets the better of her on Wednesday. Luyolo finds the motivation he needs to move on with his life. Will Shaka Zulu and Josie Pearl finally get it on? Tidi witnesses an intense conversation and is desperate to know what is it about on Thursday. Obi is unsettled when she realizes Siyanda did his homework on him. Mpo finally gets the truth out of his friend and gives him some sage advice. Hearing your ex having sex over the phone is not to be recommended on Friday. Gokflo's appeal to step on Bali not to miss out at the night of fun. Mazwi arrives at work and is shocked by what he finds. Ayanda is left reeling after what Pele reveals to him. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.